everyone, welcome to my review of SMSL SAP8. If you are familiar with SMSL products and their headphone amplifiers, the most popular ones are the big powered SAP2 or SAP6. But I wanted to test SAP8 as this amplifier quite stands out from the others SMSL offers. This model features, besides the usual unbalanced RCA inputs, also full-sized balanced XLR inputs. But I can tell you already that you will not buy this amplifier because of that feature. When you look at the build and form factor, you notice it is quite elegant looking, and I personally like the simplicity SMSL is known for. All is metal, solidly built. The body is black painted, the front panel has a metallic paint in a color variation you choose, and volume knob and both switches, the on-off button on the front panel, and even the input selector on the back features a nice grippy silk color texture finish. I have chosen the gold version as I believe it communicates at its best what this amplifier is about. But it's again not even about the power here. It is not meant to be a powerhouse. I tested this amplifier with a couple of headphones, and you might experience, if you own, for example, AKG K702s or anything below 100 ohms, you will be satisfied with the power delivery, as this amplifier will drive them loud enough even below 12 o'clock of its volume knob. But if you have something more power demanding, let's say about those 100 ohms, it will not be enough powerful for you. Interestingly, this amplifier doesn't give you more power when you use balanced inputs, as most balanced amplifiers they do. The power delivery is the same through both inputs here. So how does this amplifier sound? Well, there is the magic happening, and all what this amplifier is about. First, you notice you need to warm it up for a little bit every time. And then you understand what SMSL means with a soft class A sound. This amplifier doesn't add anything extra to the music you listen to, and it doesn't take anything from it. I tested this amplifier with different DACs and headphones, and this is not that kind of amplifier when you feel something is missing in the sound and you feel you need to tweak it somehow somewhere or equalize it. No, not with this one. What you are getting is a very clean, balanced and natural feeling sound. I believe power delivery should be clean, and an amplifier should be that piece of equipment you remember you have only when you need to adjust the volume. And this amplifier is exactly like that. However, there is a slight soft warm touch in its sound signature you might enjoy, especially with listening to some vocal music, but its sound feels every time very natural without any colorization. In comparison to SAP2 or SAP6, this amplifier doesn't have that grainy digital sound as they have. I recommend this amplifier to its natural, clean sound. If you buy it, I believe it would deserve some nice linear power supply. And overall, I think it's great what SMSL achieved here, considering the price point. Thank you for watching.